That one should be raised from the fallen condition to the highest elevated condition. Therefore, there are so many rules and regulations. In the Bhagavad Gita, the Lord says, Jadichhantam brahmacharyam charanti. Jadichhantam. Just open the, I think it is in the 8th chapter. 8th chapter, and 15th verse. Open it. Read it.
Mam upetya
narka. No, that, before that.
Ananya chita.
Before that.
Om iti.
Jadichhantam, the sloka is. Jadichhantam brahma. Don't find it? Let me have the book. Yes, yes. 11th. Jadakshara veda vido badanti vishanti jat jatayo vitaraga jad ichanta brahmacharyam charanti tatte padam sangrahena parvakshyami. Here is the answer. I shall briefly describe to thee that state who is the knowers of the Vedas called the imperishable, who is the ascetics freed from passion, enter, and desiring who is the lead, a life of self-control. Not brahmacharya is celibacy. A translation is not clear. Celibacy means completely ceasing from sex life. Jadichhanta brahmacharya. Brahmacharya means celibacy. No sex life. Therefore, the brahmacharya ashram is recommended. But the first basic principle of religious life, according to Vedic principle, the students are expected to go to the spiritual master's place and learn there how to live without any sex life. For at least 20 years, the student is trained up in that way. Then he is allowed to enter into the grihastha life to marry. So there is a process. Religion means there must be process. It is not simply mental speculation. Jadichhantam brahmacharyam charanti. Jadichhantam brahmacharyam charanti. Tatte padam sanghahina prabhakshane. These things are described in the Bhagavad Gita. So, to understand, to elevate oneself from the fallen condition to the highest liberated condition, one has to be trained up, one has to follow the rules and regulations as they are prescribed. Otherwise, simply some recreation, spiritual recreation, talking something, this is that, neti, neti, and I lead my life like anything, that will not help us. Therefore, the tatastha lakkhan. Therefore, you accept anyone and everyone as incarnation. Because you are not trained up. Who is incarnation? You see? And because you want to be cheated, there are so many cheaters who can't serve incarnation and this and that. And the society is going outside. Not only here, in everywhere, every part of the world. They are not very serious. What is the ultimate aim of spiritual life? Spiritual life and material life is that when you want to enjoy, when you want to be lord of these material resources, that is material life. And when you want to become servant of God, that is spiritual life. There is no much difference between the activities of material life and spiritual life. Only the consciousness has to be changed. when my consciousness is to lord it over the material nature, that is material life. And when my consciousness is to serve Krishna, the Supreme Lord, the Krishna consciousness, that is spiritual life. So, as there are rules and regulations for accelerating a material possession, material life, similarly, there are rules and regulations for spiritual life also. So, the basic principle is, yadichyantam brahmacharyam charanti. One should be very regular, vitaraga. Vishanti jat jatayo vitaraga. Vitaraga means completely separated from materialistic life. Vitaraga. Raga means attachment. And vita means completely free. Jadakshanam brahma vidho badanti. Brahma vidha. Brahma, those who are conversant in Vedic literature. Aksharam. The God has his representation in three letters, Auma, which is sounded, vibrated. Om. There is no difference between Omkar and Krishna. It is admitted in the Bhagavad Gita that Omkarasmi, Aksharanam Omkarasmi, of all the letters and the Omkar. So Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, and Omkar. There is no difference. So far the transcendental sound vibration is concerned. But the objective is different. By Omkar, one attains impersonal existence in the Brahma Jyoti. And by chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, one attains a spiritual body and he is situated in the spiritual planet. We have many times discussed that there are spiritual planets. That is the difference. So far quality is concerned, both of them are spiritual. Omkar or Hare Krishna. Bhagavataram Vibhyas Mangala Charane Parameshwar Nirupila Dui Lakhane. Now, how these two different characteristics of God can be analyzed, that is mentioned in the beginning of the Srimad Bhagavatam. Lord Chaitanya is referring, Lord Chaitanya's mission at preaching was based on 10% on the principles of Srimad Bhagavatam. And Bhagavad Gita is the basic, preliminary study of Srimad Bhagavatam. Therefore, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you will find most of the parallel passages and evidences offered by Lord Chaitanya. They are from Srimad Bhagavatam and Bhagavad Gita. And some of the Puranas, just like Vishnu Puran, Padma Puran, they are called Shastik Puran. Puranas in the modes of goodness. There are 18 Puranas, 6 for each quality, modes of the nature. Six Puranas for the persons who are in the modes of ignorance, 6 Puranas for the persons who are in the modes of passion, and 6 Puranas for persons who are in the mode of goodness. Those who are actually qualified Brahmins. So Srimad Bhagavatam is called Mahapuranam. Mahapuranam means the topmost of all the Puranas. You have seen the review by the Theosophical Society of India of my books. They have stated this very word, Mahapuranam, Bhagavatam the Mahapuranam. So Lord Chaitanya gives evidences from the Mahapuranam Srimad Bhagavatam that the Supreme Lord, the Absolute Truth, is analyzed in two characteristics. What are they? The personal characteristics and tatastha characteristics. Tatastha means they are sometimes manifested and they are not sometimes manifested. So this material world is the tatastha characteristics. And the spiritual world is the personal characteristics. So our effort is to get out of this tatastha, or tatastha means marginal characteristics, to the permanent characteristics. That is called spiritual elevation. We should not remain in the marginal state, but we should go to the permanent state. Thank you very much.